victory. Yo, ain't no way that you stopping me. Yo, my whole crew be lovely. Teria, Lucio, get flow. Yo, go like this. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up. Sword. I'm taking out the hordes, Lucio Materia, busting out the chords. Break limit, got a comet coming at ya. We be the most wanted, but we really hard to capture. Your crew lay flat in the shadow of my stature. Preservation of the planet's what we after. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. XP, many skills that we master. Each battle bringing us closer to the next chapter. Level up, hear the cheers and the laughter. Victory be the victim and we be the captor. See the MP rise, think you see a demise. Eyes on the prize as we hear the planet cries. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Our party is unstoppable. Filled the break limit, ain't no way that you can stop the flow. Our veins got Gaia flowing in it. Materia put you in the know. Save the world for at least a minute. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up, put them up for the victory. Throw your hands up. The sword is fearless, but I only pull it when the enemies are nearest. Wait until the whites and the odds are the clearest. Quickly notifying all the kin that are dearest. You're gonna be this, cause time's wasted. No rest, no PlayStation. And in a game, worldwide devastation. From the victory, sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. My mind's a whetstone, sharpening my skills. A lot of things I let go till my anger fills and it's time to pay. Just like a stack of bills, I'm a Mack truck, baby. Don't get caught up in the wheels. I'm to the point, just like a fencing sword. All your lame attacks, you know they leave me bored. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. In every category, yeah, it's all across the board. So just calm yourself and call off your whore. We the sharpest of the sharpest, gonna split you like a gore. Got healed by the pound, you can go to sauce of floor. Buying out the markets, be the self-reward. Then it's back to the war till peace is restored. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see. Ain't no stopping us from the victory. Sit back, relax, and you will see.
Hello, everybody. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. John, Benton, Will, how are you guys doing? Return of the King, that's right, baby. Streams are back. Alright. So I messed around with the webcam a little bit. Hopefully it won't get in the way too much. I am doing great. Okay, so maybe I just need to talk a little louder. Can you guys hear the game and everything good? Is it too loud? Let me know. Alright. So, audio's good, video's good, we're ready to go. Sounds good to me. Alright, so a lot of you guys are probably like, what the heck? This guy did not play Final Fantasy VII Remake on the channel at all. And there's a reason why I chose to do the finale of this game is because I had been playing it on YouTube and got so far into the playthrough that I got to the last chapter. And of course, Square Enix blocks you from recording the last chapter, but I finally got a capture card. So I figured, you know, it'd be kind of cool to make the last chapter, it's a little longer, to actually live stream it. So I thought that'd be kind of cool. So I figured we'd do that tonight, kind of ease ourselves back into the stream gig, you know. So, alright, so let's go to chapter select, because obviously I've already beaten this once, but not for the playthrough. If you guys have not seen anything for this game, you just wait. This finale here is spectacular. This right here is why I love this game so much. Alright, so let's go down to chapter select. Okay, so we're at Destiny's Crossroads. Okay, so well, that sucks, Will. Hopefully everything, you know, ends up being fine later on. Tifa's thick. That's right, buddy. I'm just sipping my coffee here. Alright. So, before we get started. So, this is September. September in September. So, pretty much, I didn't even know what that was until today. I had to look it up, which is funny. But I haven't been streaming that long. So apparently, September, the whole month of September, everyone gets 20% off of gift subs and new monthly subs to any channel they want. So I thought, I could take that and run with it. So I chose to create a little event out of it myself. So during September this month, the first 5 people to sub to my channel, I already have 1 subscriber, but this is for September, so it's after that. So the next 5 people to subscribe to my channel, each one of those people, in the order that they sub, get to choose from my streaming backlog any game they want, and I have to play it in its entirety in order on the stream. So my streaming backlog is on my About section. It's under a streaming backlog panel under my About section on Twitch. There's like 70 games, I want to say. It's mainly JRPGs, but there's a little bit of other things thrown in there. So you can literally choose any of those games. Any of those games whatsoever. Whatever you guys feel like choosing. You know, I'm not going to complain. But there is one thing I want to tell you guys about the channel that I've decided. So we had all these playthroughs that we were working on 2 months ago, and I decided to forget it. A couple of them we might go back to eventually, but I really want to get through my gaming backlog. Like, oh, Benton, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. Okay, so I want to get through my gaming backlog, which is absolutely humongous. So from now on, when I stream, I'm only going to be streaming games that I've either never finished or games that I've never played before. So anything that I've ever beaten, anything that I've played several times, I'm going to go straight for... They're going to go straight on YouTube. They're going to be actual playthroughs, walkthroughs on YouTube of the games that I've played before. Twitch is strictly going to be things that I have never beaten, never finished, or never even attempted to play. Because I want to get through my backlog, and hopefully you guys can help me out with that. So, hopefully that sounds good to you guys. I really struggle with trying to figure out what to stream. So, and actually after this stream tonight, I don't have a game set up for next week's stream. But, Benton has just subscribed, so she gets first pick out of the gaming backlog. So, let's choose something good, Ben. Actually, all the games in my streaming backlog, I'm very excited to play, so it doesn't really matter what you pick. It'll be a good time. And they're all games that I own. I only chose games that I own either digitally or physically. I didn't put anything in there that I don't own already. So, well, you can have John help you. It's fine. You guys can decide together, I guess. All right, so let's get this shindig started here. So, Chapter 18, Destiny's Crossroads. I did not mean to put that on easy mode. Guys, I put that on easy mode. I need to go back. I clicked too fast. I don't want to play this on easy mode because it's ridiculously easy. So what have you guys been up to today? How's everybody's day? I know it's coming to a close, but... Actually, you know, let's just do this. We'll just start the entire thing over. Because I don't want to... College, yeah. Starting Etsy, yes, I saw that, John. Yes. You have some good products, buddy. Me and my wife are very happy with our plaques. We love them. We'll definitely be buying more. Alright, so let's go back and redo this now. Aw, man, that sucks. Tell them no, Will. You can always say no. You don't have to go. Alright guys, so let's go to chapter select again. Sorry about that. Okay, we're at normal this time. Lost Gaming, thanks for those bits, bud. Alright, so let's go to normal now. Well, I mean, if you need money to buy games, I guess you probably should go to work on your days off of school. Oh, yeah, it did only send one. I had to double take for a second because I was like, wait, does that say one or... Alright, here we go. Hopefully the webcam doesn't get in the way.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try to smile. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
I love the dialogue between these two.
Amen.
really? I never had cloud posters.
What is all this?
Well, thanks, buddy. It actually is a pretty good game, though. Even if you're not even really into Final Fantasy, if you play it on its own, it is a pretty good game. Hot topic, that makes a lot of sense. Now I feel like it's all anime now. There's very, very few video game accessories or apparel, I feel like. Which is not a bad thing. He's a Turk. They're never off duty. He's always wearing a tux.
Your orders. Bring him in.
He got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
Who?
You know, it's pretty true, actually.
This we don't need.
Actually, this part of the game you guys will love. This is actually pretty fun. No. Okay. I need to keep my health up. Because they have a boss fight here soon, so it's going to suck if my health is pretty low. Well, that's awesome, buddy. I'll send it to you later. Yeah, it is pretty cool. This is Midgard. Come on. There we go. Stop talking and bring it down. There we go. Red-XIII will heal me every once in a while, so that's useful. I really like the fact that they added an option to where you can actually skip the bike minigame altogether. But, I mean, look at it. Why would you want to? I guess if you're someone that's very impatient, maybe. I don't know, Ben. He's jack of all trades. I mean, if anybody can do it, it's Cloud, so. Come on, I need to catch up with the stupid thing. It'd be nice if I could use, like, a thunder spell or something to stop it. I mean, that's true, that could be an option. That's what I hate about this stupid thing right here, it's so hard to kill. It's got like some really good armor on it. Finally. Thought we would never kill it. No, heal me. Alright, I think the main event's coming up here. If I remember right. Okay, not quite yet. We're almost there. These guys brought swords of their own. Well, you're in luck. There's plenty of them. This is the part where I always lose a lot of health. That's true. I wasted that. Not good. He would probably like a lot of them, honestly. Saved by the whispers again. No, heal me. Thank you. Boss battle time. So it's gonna take out its wheels pretty much. Thank you. yeah, especially the Iron Giant battle, right? Just let me get close to you. And it's gonna shoot the electric balls again, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Come on. What do you think? Should we skip it or should we just do it again? What do you guys think? I mean, I could probably do it. Honestly, I say we just skip it.
Okay, y'all. Let's finish him off. Come on.
Well, wow. Yay. I defeated it. You saw it. Who says Sephiroth does show up? How do you know, Will? Exactly, right? Okay, he's voiced by someone different. That was in the Kingdom Hearts series. He's voiced by someone different in this game. No, Advent Children takes place like so many years after Final Fantasy VII, the original. I think you're thinking of Crisis Core, Benton, the PSP game. Sure, all of my stuff is good. Okay, I think we can go ahead and move forward. We should be fine. Yeah, I love Crisis Core. I beat it twice when I had a PSP. It was so much fun. I love Zach. I hope they do Zach justice in this series. Because there's supposed to be like three games. This is only the first of like three games. So part two is supposed to come out hopefully next year or the year after. Upset the man carrying the scary katana.
Everything about him was wrong.
All we know about him is that this world will be unmade, so too shall the children. The world won't end today.
Exactly. Pretty brave. He doesn't know the man's reputation and how powerful he is. Benton, think about Crisis Core here for a second. Did you finish Crisis Core? Then you should recognize this scene if you finished it. Yeah, Cloud, he's waiting.
Hey,
the smolder. We're about to enter the final stage of the game. Well, considering the fact that Sephiroth is waiting for Cloud, probably him.
Boundless.
What a dumb question to ask. What way is that, buddy?
You said it yourself. It has to be stopped. And frankly, I'm not having it.
We should go.
You think?
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Is it our destiny to find destiny? It's an interesting question.
Maybe?
Sure, why not?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
Could well be a last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
stage. I know, and a lot of people always want to skip the cutscenes, and I'm like, why? Yeah, there's some crazy time travel stuff that happens in this game. Exactly, it's like, why beat a game and you have no idea what happened? I mean, every game deserves a giant over-the-top boss. Don't you agree? Big Sparky boy's about to get spanked. With the flat end of my sword. You don't like giant bosses, Will? Come on. I guess that's true.
Thank you.
Oh, they come back. Alright, just gotta make sure I put haste on everybody. I feel like she's always the optimistic one. In all the games, in the movie, she's always the optimistic character, I feel like. I feel like she's always catching Cloud when he, you know, falls off of bridges and things like that, too. She saves us more than we save her. That was rude. I was trying to cast a spell. Come on. You switch back to Cloud, I guess. The crappy thing is that every time they reappear, they're like fully healed. It's super annoying. Exactly, that's what I was thinking too, like, but I guess it just adds to the challenge of it. Come on, Tifa, heal yourself before you get wrecked. Oh wait, she can't heal. I guess I'll have to heal her then.
Yeah.
No, I thought I gave her a healing spell, but she has Raze. She's the only one that knows Raze. So if anyone dies, then she can bring him back to life. But I'm guessing that's why I don't know. I mean, to have two healers in the party is fine. Unleash on it. Let's do Infinity's Blade. Alright, so we defeated that one. I still have to play Inquisition. I have yet to play it. I think I played it a long time ago, but like maybe 30 minutes of it. I was kind of overwhelmed. It was pretty good. I just, you know, I'm not very used to Dragon Age. It was my first Dragon Age game, and I'm like, what am I doing? I had no idea what I was doing, combat-wise or anything. Like, it was very confusing to me. I would definitely try it again. Yeah, I heard that they were all tied in together, so I guess that's my problem. These things are so fast too. I mean, yeah, that's a really cool concept. I've never played a game like that, I would say, so I think that's pretty cool how they came up with that. I would definitely like to eventually play Dragon Age, but I know there's a few games and they take a while to get through, so I'll try them eventually, just, you know, not right now. My backlog is already huge. I don't have any Dragon Age games, but I'll definitely get them eventually. Good idea. if you don't finish them off in time, they also heal themselves as well. So. It's just like one problem after another. Okay, so let's do play burst. Barret will do maximum fury. Barret, don't die on me. Okay, second one's defeated. Alright, we staggered that one. So let's see if we can finish this guy off here. Revive, see? I need my limit break, that's what I need. The limit break will definitely finish it off. It says electric attacks that are getting me. Okay, he's defeated. You know what? That's true, John. You would think that he would.
Ultra big boy is all mine.
pretty sure Cloud knows Kestaga, so should be able to get everybody up to where they need to be. I just wasted that limit break. Yeah, so they all fuse together into one entity.
Let's do this.
We can do this.
So now we have Whisper Bahamut. Good. Yeah, this battle is super hard on normal. It's just because Bahamut's attacks are just, they're very souped up. Especially when he uses Mega Flare, which is his strongest attack. What? Oh my god, it sent me back here. Can we skip? We're about to do some skipping around here. Oh my god. Luckily, we can just skip the scenes. Yeah, I mean, it did, but we can skip the scenes. It'll be fine. Because obviously, we know the scenes take a bit. I know, right? Definitely deja vu.
Yeah.
I mean, we actually did pretty good that time, so... We didn't really lose that much health, I feel like. Stop saving us. We can do it on our own. I think I was playing it too safe before. I need to be on the offensive more, I feel like, and use more skills. I think that was my problem to begin with. I was trying to be too cautious. Reformation? I never saw that one before. Good thing it's not Bloodborne, that we'd be in trouble then. Out of my way. Let's give her barrier. That'll have her physical damage. I'll definitely remember to keep my limit breaks and time them better this time also. I think that was a big problem that I had too. Because at that point I was wasting them. See, infinities. There we go. Okay, we're almost back to where we were, so... Eric. Thanks for the follow, Hoss. I should be attacking, but that's okay. About your temper. Is that your way of telling me to heal? Yes, you're probably right. This off with the band-aid bands. coffee. It's okay, I got my backup. And my water. Okay. So now we are back up to where we were before. We just can't let Bahamut kill us.
The future is always a blank page.
I didn't have enough made.
Them again! Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Let's just start off with barrier, honestly. Aerith, you will heal. Probably me, yes. Tifa will do another barrier on me. Okay, this isn't good. I didn't expect it to transform that quickly, but we'll do the best we can. It's already using Mega Flare. Are you kidding me? What the heck? I literally need something to bring everyone back to life, but I don't have... Okay, we're just gonna have to do this. I mean...
I'm here.
Gotta be careful.
Are you kidding me? I wonder if there's an autosave. If there is an autosave that I could go back to right before that battle. Maybe that'll fix it. I mean, no, it's nowhere near as hard as Dark Souls at all, but it's just, my God. No, it's like literally starting me right at where... That's annoying. Yeah, I can manually save it, not during the battle. I do this? We will just go with easy mode. Just for the sake of finishing the playthrough. Which, we are so close. At that point where you fight the dragon, you are so close to the end that I think we'll skip the bike scene. We'll skip the bike minigame altogether. We'll skip the scenes, and we'll go straight to fighting them again. And in easy mode, it's a breeze. Sorry, guys. I didn't expect it to be this difficult. I beat the game originally on normal mode. I literally beat the game on normal mode the first time I played, and I didn't die during this area whatsoever. I did not die once, not even to the final boss, so it's really weird. Maybe it's because I haven't played this in, like, a long time. That could be it. I hate to finish out the playthrough in easy mode, but, I mean, obviously, I don't want to keep going through the same entire thing the rest of the stream for you guys, you know. Okay, so let's go ahead and skip the bike minigame. Skip that. Connection's finally stable, really? That's weird, Will. I wonder why it's acting up on your side. We've pretty much died a couple times, and now I had to put it on easy mode just for us to get through the playthrough, which is shameful. But, you know, I want you guys to see the rest of the game, and we're not going to be able to get there unless I do that, so... John, is that shade? Nothing much, really. Just this man dying several times. Listen, I am putting forth an effort. You know what? If that's what you meant, I'll take it. That's true. That is true. So, Will, we are in the final area now, chasing after Sephiroth, so. Excuse me. And just a side note to all of you guys who have watched my playthrough on YouTube, this is for you guys, just to let you know, I did not know the stream was gonna, or the playthrough was gonna end like this, but at least you'll get to see me play the end of the game. So, I didn't realize it was gonna be that difficult, but at least we're finishing the playthrough, so there you go. I'm so sick of looking at these guys. I'm like over it. But they'll be pretty easy to finish off right now. I mean, easy mode, not a problem. Thank you. Also, Will, I don't know if you saw, but since Benton is our first new subscriber, she gets to choose the next game that we play on the channel for my streaming backlog. So, pretty excited to see what she's going to choose. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Have mercy. Okay, correction. So they're going to disappear. You know, John, honestly, I found some of the bosses in Bloodborne to be easier than fighting these guys in normal mode, honestly. And they were less annoying in Bloodborne, I feel like. I mean, that's fine. I know you guys will choose something very fun. And I have a feeling very challenging, maybe. It'll be a good time, regardless of what it is. Like I said, everything on my backlog, I'm very excited to play, so. I'm just always so indecisive about what I want to play that it's kind of nice to give someone else control. Be like, okay, Casey, you have to play this. The backlog list is on the About section on my channel page. It'll be the first panel that pops up. And you can just scroll down. It should be like 70 different games on it. My Little Pony? I don't think so. Alright. We are so close to getting back to where we were. They are much easier on easy mode. Of course, that's to be expected.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow, we fail to
have to cure him. Use cure very much in easy mode. Now the next part is where the dragon comes up, so we will be good after that.
This can't be our future.
Right off the bat, they're going to transform. That's fine with me. I'm completely fine with that. Shiva. Alright, hit us with the Mega Player, but did not do enough damage, so we're good. Okay, we're pretty close to killing it. What are you doing to me?
Ooh.
That was a rough attack. Let's heal a bit here. Have to hit blast in the face. All right, Shiva, do your thing. Didn't even have to use my limit break. But I will now.
Nothing
another one staggered. There we go, one more. One more. You have a game? Okay, I'm very excited to hear about it. You don't want to tell me now? You want to let everybody know now or wait until after we finish the game? I'm very nervous. Hollow Knight. Okay. That is going to be a very difficult game. I played a little bit of it. I beat like the first boss, and then it is very hard. I got to like the next area and I could not figure out where to go or what to do. So you guys are definitely gonna have to help me out with that. If that's the game you choose, then that's the game we're playing. You sub first. You get first dibs. Okay, well, I mean, I guess you can help up until, I'm going to put it to where, you know, there can be back seating, so it's fine. That sounds good to me. I mean, it's been on my list. I really want to finish it, so I know it's a really long one, at least so I've heard. I have the Void Heart edition, so it's even longer. But we will enjoy every minute of it. Here we go. We are entering the final battle.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Staggered it. He does not stay staggered for very long, though. Look at him being cocky, like he didn't need her help. We can just stagger it.
Let's finish this.
Now we use our limb to break.
Let's dance, asshole.
Thank you. countdown. I never saw him use a countdown. I bet it automatically kills you. Alright, we defeated him. Wow, we took Whisper Bahamut out with Shiva's limit break, and then we took him out with the freeze, so that's pretty cool. I was about to use clouds anyway.
The edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
I don't think so. Together we could destroy the suit.
Not yet.
That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Thank you.
As long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
Not quite.
We can. We will. Count me in.
this one's gonna mess with your head a little bit. I wouldn't say a clone, no. There, the timelines, they do cross. There's some kind of like time distortion stuff going on, and I guess Sephiroth's trying to make use of that to rewrite history, I guess you could say. So this set of games will be completely different from the original game and how it ends and how everything, you know, how everything happens in those games. So, all right, buddy. Well, thanks for chilling with us in the stream tonight. So I'll see you next Thursday, hopefully. We'll be streaming next Thursday at 11 instead of Friday because I have some things to do Friday night. So thank you. I mean, it is just the end of the playthrough for YouTube, but I figured it'd be, you know, a good ending to do for Twitch. I thought it'd be kind of cool. But I'm glad you guys stopped in and bared with me through all the dying. I didn't expect it to take this long, but and sorry about that. But I will see you guys next Thursday, and thanks to Benton's Choice, we will go ahead and start with Hollow Knight. Looking forward to that. We'll probably die many, many, many times. So I will see you guys later. Have a great night.
This is Garnet, back together. And I'm never going down at the hands of the likes of you because I'm so much better. And every part of me is saying, go get her. The two of us ain't gonna follow your rules. Come at me without any of your fancy tools. Let's go, just me and you. Let's go, just one on two. Go ahead and try to hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see you hate the way we intermingle. But I think you're just mad cause you're single. You're not gonna stop what we made together. We are gonna stay like this forever. If you break us apart, we'll just come back newer. And we'll always be twice the gem that you are.